I'm in Northeast Maryland, just outside of Baltimore, heading to Steak in Maine for the Great Steak Challenge. 1 hour to finish a monstrous 4.5-pound plate of 5 different steaks plus a pound of side dishes. Dozens have tried. Only 4 have succeeded. But if I win, I get a cool $100. If I fail, I'm responsible for the entire $140 tab. Tonight, the stakes are really big.
So how many ounces of steak are you working with there?
14.
Do you think you could do 74, 60 more ounces?
Over how many days?
All right, fair enough. I'm terrified, I'm scared, and you win. Go, London Broil. So if you had to do the 74 ounces of beef that I have to do, what would your methodology be?
I think I could do that.
Great, I'm really alone on this one. In Northeast, no one can hear you scream. With my confidence shaken, it's time to meet the Great Steak Challenge's diabolical mastermind. Now, we're talking 4.5 pounds,
right.
74 ounces, some really quality stuff.
Still another pound of vegetable and potato.
Now, how many people have attempted it?
2 dozen.
How many people have succeeded?
Only 4.
Only 4?
Only 4.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
If you lose, if you cannot do this, you owe me $140.
Unbelievable. But if I win?
I'm going to hand you $100 in cash.
But right now, money is the least of my concerns. I've got to get my game face on for this 5.5-pound monster. I'm taking on cuts from 4 distinct parts of the cow. All right, what's the first cut we're going to throw on the grill?
We can start out with the filet mignon that takes the longest. This is choice black Angus, all choice and up.
The beautifully marbled 8-ounce filet is one of the most tender cuts of beef, sliced from the tenderloin. But that's just the beginning. Dave then adds the New York strip, a succulent 12-ounce cut from the sirloin.
We're not even halfway through the weight of this challenge, and it's 2 steaks.
Then he throws on not 1, but 2 13-ounce black Angus Delmonico's cut from the rib. Dave follows with a 16-ounce savory flat iron steak cut from the chuck. And to top off this horrifyingly colossal meal, another slice from the rib section, 12 ounces of oven-roasted, spice-coated prime rib. But completely unreasonable, hyper-psychotic, and yet ever so delicious, 74 ounces. You know what, this is one of my bigger challenges, but it's definitely gonna be one of my most delicious. Dave works on homemade mashed potato and cream spinach sides, adding another full pound to my challenge. I've taken down a 72-ounce steak with sides before. Today, man won! But this Baltimore behemoth is even larger and served in 5 enormous incarnations. Time to head onto the battlefield.
Can we do this? Give me the crabs, Marilyn. Give me the crabs.
That's right, it's gonna be a challenge. Right here. I didn't order this.
Oh, yes, you did. The rules. One simple rule. Eat it all.
Everything.
1 hour. Everything you see.
Start the clock.
Ready, set, go.
For my first steak, I start with the most tender cut of beef, the filet mignon.
The filet mignon is outstanding. It's tender, it's juicy.
And I take it down fast.
The filet mignon, she is a donut.
All right, Adam, filet down, 4 to go.
There's also a storm sweeping in from Florida.
The first steak is down, and now it's on to the 16-ounce flat iron cut.
The flat iron is like a nice contrast with the filet. A little chewy, but you can play with the condiments, the potato, with like a pear.
You look like you're doing a great job. I just wanted to come up, wish you a little bit of luck. Give you a good luck kiss.
Thank you.
The crowd keeps me energized, and I mix in sides with each bite to defeat the savory flat iron steak.
2 down. Flat iron, finished.
Cool.
Now it's time for the spice-encrusted prime rib.
Finish the prime rib, right? Finish the prime rib.
I'm knocking down these delicious cuts of meat, and the crowd is with me.
Come on, you can do it!
Even though two kinds of the five are down, I still have three steaks left.
I'm definitely feeling the onslaught of the cow. I'm gonna have a hard time moving past this challenge.
We got this, baby! MVP!
20 minutes in, I finish off the succulent prime rib.
Prime rib done!
And I dive into 26 ounces of Delmonico. But then, just two bites in, I hit a meaty wall.
This is so unbelievably hard right now.
30 minutes into this, you have about 12 ounces, another 10 there.
Doesn't 22. Matter.
You can't do it?
You can do it.
You can't do it?
You can do it.
My confidence is waning, but the crowd's energy inspires me to push through the meat wall and finish off my fourth steak.
My last bite of the Delmonico, the Del Monster Go. Oh gosh, please go down.
Last bite of Delmonico.
Season the sauces, the lubrication, it's gonna get it done.
Gotta get it done!
40 minutes in, I've polished off a pound of sides and four cuts of beef. Now just one more steak between me and victory.
So you're down to your last steak, the New York strip.
Only a 12-ounce steak remains, but I've already got more than 4 pounds of beef filling me up, and time is running out.
10 minutes. 10 minutes, Adam, and about 10 ounces of the best steak you'll ever have. Not looking good? Not looking good.
I'm just running out of steam.
There's only 2 minutes to go, and I've got 6 bites left, but I'm determined to eat till the clock runs out.
I'm gonna eat right up until time.
I fight through another bite, barely getting it down as time ticks away.
It is so much harder than it looks.
All in your mouth.
1 minute, Adam.
Have a few bites on my plate, and there's only seconds remaining.
The harm. The harm.
Tony leans in for the final countdown, and I force down another delicious bite.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
But it's not enough.
Adam, time's up. You only had a couple bites left, but sorry, you didn't finish.
Time just wasn't on my side. My stomach filled up, and my wallet emptied out.
140.
But I still gave it my all, and came just 3 ounces shy of conquering the Great Steak Challenge. So sadly, today, food won.
I'm sorry I lost MVF Nation, but I went down swinging. That's how I do it. Bang.
So, Adam, how did you feel about the steaks tonight?
It was delicious. It was just incredible. But by the end, just don't taste steak anymore.
Adam, I want to know if you're ever going to eat steak again.
Please, don't say steak.
Win or lose, you ate a lot of...
Please don't say steak!